I've been absolutely loving these salmon burgers with sweet potato buns, so let me show you how to make them. To start with, for the buns, Japanese sweet potatoes, they hold up way better than orange ones. So if you can find them, make sure you use them, throw them right in the oven. For the burgers, we have canned wild caught salmon, some eggs, almond flour, so they're nice and grain free and super healthy, low carb, high in protein, dill for aromatics. And then we're just gonna form them into about 1/4 pound burgers and get them fried up. These make about 6 to 7, but you don't wanna overcrowd the pan, so you can still get a nice crispy brown on it, as you can see there. And then once they're done, for the tzatziki sauce, we have coconut yogurt to make it dairy-free, good quality olive oil, and some other ingredients, and get it mixed up. Once those sweet potato buns are done in the oven, we're gonna plate up our burgers. I love avocado for healthy fats. We have the tzatziki, we have some pickled red onions, fresh romaine from the garden, and that is it. Enjoy.